manifest in the flesh. 1 Timothy 3:16, I guess. These other Bible versions wanna change it. They wanna rearrange it and say he was manifest. It says God was manifest in the flesh. Don't tamper with the word of God. That's not best for you, cause he will blot your name out of the book of life. And I don't want you to lose eternal life. Prison cell.